Hey, what's going on, YouTube? Welcome to Kick Knowledge. I'm your boy, Truth. I appreciate you guys pulling up to check out another review. Today, I have a special. I always say I have a special. Today, I have another unboxing for you guys. It is a Nike brand. Y'all see that Nike box? This is a sneaker that I have a story to tell you guys, because back in the day, a shoe like this cost your boy a lot of money. Let's get right up into it. No synthetic, no synthetic. If they ready, we'll let you know if you should go and get them. We got fat, we got two, never slack on the brew for OGs and the youth. You can kick it with us too. Technology. As I'm opening up this box, man, like I said, won't you guys go ahead and do your boy a favor, smash that subscribe button, hit the like button, helps the channel grow. Turn on the notification bell. Make sure you guys follow your boy on IG at Kick Knowledge. Do all those great things. I hope you guys are having a blessed day. It is a Friday. I hope you guys are enjoying it. TGIF. Getting ready for the weekend. So, yeah, man. So, as I open up this box, let me go ahead and tell you guys that this story was absolutely crazy. I want to say it was 2010 or 11. I had some issues trying to get this original shoe. This is not the same sneaker, but it's kind of close to it, and your boy's happy to get it. So today we will be unboxing and reviewing the Air Max 90 in the cork and green colorway. Back in 2010, I want to say, it was an Air Max 90 that dropped, and your boy got scammed. I told you I had a little bit of story. I was going on IG, and that was back when, you know, sometimes us as sneaker collectors, we go through the phase where we're just like, no matter what, even if it's not my size, I have to have that sneaker. And as you can see right here on the screen, this is the sneaker that I wanted. It was the Air Max 90 Court Infrared, and it only came in, I want to say the biggest size was a man 10.5, which is a women 12. So it was a woman's exclusive, and I didn't care. You know, I'm 11.5, 12 in Air Max 9, I had to have it. So I went on IG, and somebody was selling them, and I think I dropped like 500 on it. You feel what I'm saying? And they sent me the shoe, and I opened up the box, and the box was empty. End up getting my money back because I used PayPal, I had to fight it and stuff like that. But yeah, man, y'all be weary, man. If it's not your size, it just might not be meant to be. And you know what I'm saying? And Nike and everybody, they're doing good about coming out with other shoes later on. So you still might have opportunity to get it. So maybe that's the reason why I really wanted this sneaker, because I like the cork material. And I did want this shoe. But let's go ahead and get up close and personal with this shoe. So, of course, let's start with this box. So we have the orange Nike box. We have the Nike check right there, the mini one. And then this is the Air Max 90. G stands for golf, NRG, beach tree, sale, barley volt, 11.5, retail was 150. Open up the box, nothing that's going on in there, got to just do it, and that is the box, man. So, all right, so let's get going with these boots right here, boy. All right, so man, yes, these are a golf sneaker, first and foremost. So don't think you're going to get the traditional Air Max 90. I've never had a golf sneaker, so I didn't know what to expect. But as you look at the tread on the bottom of this shoe, yeah, man, it kind of sticks up. So as you guys can see right there, I'm going to try to get that. Y'all see the tread on these things is a bit different. You feel what I'm saying? Wasn't enough to deter me from copping these things. But one thing I will say as you guys take a look at this sneaker is that I wanted the green to be a little bit more of the OG Volt, but then I seen Barley Volt. The images online showed them a little bit different, but ooh, look at that right there. They're like a crayon mark. Got to get that off. But anyway, so as we go around the shoe, we have the predominantly cork upper. On the back, we do have that Nike Air in the Barley Volt green, and then the Nike Air in black. Around the outside, we do have this white Nike check with the, like I said, the Barley green, and we do have this orange air unit inside of there. Toe box, as you guys can see here, is that cork, a little bit of threading and stuff showing up on the bottom. We have the white laces, flat laces. On the inside, we do have that golf right there with the cork insole. And then on the tongue, it just has established 1972 pre-owned design, a little bit, you know, the golf X right there with the golf sticks, as you guys can see. Same thing on the other shoe on the inside, nothing different. Nothing different on the tongue. We have the exposed threading right there. One thing that I will say is you look at the bottom of the sneaker. I wish that they had some of this red. You see that red right there? I do wish that they would have put some of that red, maybe red stitching on the Nike swoosh, or maybe red laces. I'd probably put the red laces in there, you know, just to freak it out a little bit, offset it. Because I feel like this white kind of throws it off. Even black laces, or maybe this color, gold or orange, whatever, you know, I decide to do. But yeah, man, y'all let me know down in the comment section. What do you guys think about the Air Max 90 Golf Cork Barley Vault? Is what I'm going to call them. I don't know the official name, man. But y'all let me know down in the comment section what y'all think. All right, you guys. So that is a wrap. I will probably do an on feet later of these things. Just to kind of fit, see how they feel and stuff like that. I don't know sizing or fitting for these. Like I said, I never owned a Golf Air Max 90. But we're going to see what it do here in a second later on. So check out that video later when I drop it. Hey, I appreciate y'all tapping in. Let me know below. Retail was $150. I think they're still sitting on the site. I know this is one of those shoes that you have to really want it to want to go after it, especially since they didn't give us the traditional Air Max 90 silhouette. They gave us this golf sneaker. But y'all let me know down in the comment section what y'all think, man. Hey, rock what you like, man. You know what I'm saying? If you want them, cop them. Don't worry about anybody else, man. I appreciate you guys tuning in as always. Rock what you like, not what's hype. Wash them hands, man. And remember, the shoes is normally behind me. Hold on right here. This nigga right here, they're just bait. Wait for me to share my faith. And you guys be blessed. I'm going to catch y'all next video. Love you guys. Hit that like button. Peace. Technology.